Well, I always want the big prayer questions answered, and they often come as the why. But because I don't have an eternal perspective, they're the more difficult questions. But the ones that I find are answered are the everyday. To be able to say, God, I need the strength for today. Lord, I need help in knowing how to respond to this. And I think through my life, most of the answers to prayer have come through His Word and through strength for today and hope for tomorrow.